Ja, hallo, and you can now finally draw with your avatar on the Oculus Quest, and it is fully cross-platform compatible with the PC as well. So if you draw the Quest, when you draw, the PC users can see it, and when the PC users draw, the Quest users can see it as well. And if you want to check it out yourself, there's a vote link below where you can just take an avatar, my Mario avatar, or you search votes for Mario and go to the Mario avatar vote. And there's an avatar, and you just do the point finger emote and then you start drawing, and that's all there is to it. I'm gonna show you how you can do it on any avatar you like. And this is like an updated version because I posted the last version on, well, I'm afraid to say it, but I did post it on Reddit. And there was this cool homie 4RR4, and he shown us the light and told us a much better method of implementing drawing on the Quest. So I'm gonna show you that method today, and it's pretty easy actually. All you need to know is how to add snail marker on the PC version, and then we're starting from here. So you click on Trail Source, like locate that object. It's like, you know, where you can change the colors of your trail and all that stuff. And then you scroll down to the material called ink, and usually the shader is set to snail marker, but we are gonna change it to VR Shad, mobile, and particles additive. Click, boom. So we are almost done. Now we just need to create a custom texture in order to make this work. And all you need to do is go like to like paint.net or like any Photoshop program, I guess, and make like a 256 by 256 square thingy. And then you add a white square, by the way, yeah. And then you add a 1 pixel black outline to this. And then you save it as BMP. Okay, you drag this BMP file into your asset folder right here. Then you click on the texture. Then you go to like the inspector over here. Then you expand the advanced tab and you uncheck the generate map maps. You know, I just checked it, but it's only so I can uncheck it. Dude, this is like how this works. So we uncheck generate map maps anyway. And then we go like max size 256 and compression none. And then we hit apply and then boom, it does something. And now we have a 200 kilobyte texture over here, which will serve as our trail texture sorta. So we go back to trail source and then we go down to the ink material again. Then we drag the texture into this texture field over here and we are done. Boom. That's all you need to do in order to get drawing on the Quest ready. Because like, we need to spread this word, guys. We really need more mutes on VR Chat, and the Quest users, like, they may have a microphone built in, everyone knows it, but still, if we can get them to draw beautiful things, they will lose their voice. And this is what this is all about, guys. Anyway, thanks for watching and goodbye.